just stepped in the building, about to do a super big with my homeboy right here.
Big Bad 40, aka 40 Glock, aka the California Angel, infamous G Unit, you know what I'm saying? And we chilling.
Right here, Freestyle 101, about to step in the booth.
Yeah. Super big. And blaze it up for y'all, you
dig? Come roll with us.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah. You know what I mean? We're doing it super big right now. Gil Gotti Tech, 40 Glock SBI. Yeah. Come on, if you wanna ride with me, then let's ride. If you wanna die, muff, let's die. I don't give a, I'm just trying to get this money. I don't give a, I'm just trying to get this money. If you wanna ride with me, then let's ride. If you wanna die, muff, we can die. I don't give a, I'm just trying to get this money, money. I don't give a, I'm just trying to get this money. Catch me rolling with my top down. I'm looking pretty and bright. My wrist shine like the city at night. Get it right, I'm the truth, so these dudes wanna make me they wife. Lead a club, try to lace me with ice. I ain't that type, I'm a low rider. Spoke tires, flow fire. I 4-5 your whole clique, so don't try us. Catch me on the freeway with coke for the buyers. I've been riding since 14 with no license. Girl, stay holding it down. Turn the O to a pound, a boat in a house with foreign accounts. I'm getting money now in larger amounts, so it's harder to count. My rims bigger, floors carpeted now. You play my group while I'm walking around. I bet your feet hurt. Well, mine's pedicured. Holly, if you need work, I got the best smoke. I don't blow cheap dirt while broads gotta break down and take out the seeds first. Yeah, let's ride. Come on, come on, be let's ride. If you wanna ride with us, then let's ride. 40 Glock, you can tell them how you ride, 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 ride.
Y'all know I ride, right? I get my gangsta on all night long, playing PS3 all night long. I fill you full of holes like a microphone. You got a sickness, homie, and I'm the antidote. Yeah, I'm real, dump still when I'm dope. Don't think, don't feel when I'm broke. He the type in the pen, bend over for soap. Except two to his chin and get labeled punk. With a pogo stick, he still wouldn't jump. And Welch's backyard with spike cleats on. You ain't hurt nobody. I know what it feel like to catch your body and move on with your life. Get locked down and shoot the hood a kite like you Tony Montana. Going off the white, blue bandana, all white Nikes, blue Dickies, t-shirt all white. The VS shine, oh so bright. Hey, forget these diamonds, let's start a fight. Yeah, they call me Big Bad, 4-0, Gil Gotti and his mom. I'll let them all know.
Alright, that's how we do. Infamous, infamous G-Unit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's nothing. I tell them, I got subs in the trunk of my Porsche. So when I pull up on the block, it feels like I got the club in my Porsche. Head spinning like the dubs, I'm a boss. I've been flossing on you broads like it's nothing to floss. I've been grinding, pedal never touches the floor. I'm in a drop with 50, big screen Xbox 360. Fight club, taking shots of Henny, I'm iced up. Every rock in my watch, a Bentley, knocking Biggie. Chrome wheels, Chris chain covered in blue stones. The seat soft leather like I'm sitting in new clothes. Make your mouth drop when the top of my roof folds. Down in the trunk while I ride in that coupe low. Girl fly by in the whip, and you can hear the bass shake your whole strip from inside of your crib. Everybody got their eyes on my rims, cause even after they stop, they still spin. I bet you probably get sick. I got subs in the trunk of my Porsche Tech. Yeah, that's right. I got subs in the trunk of my Porsche Tech. Tech, tech. What up? Tangled thoughts all day, baby.
Yeah.
Freestyling is the foundation of music, and even though it's not in mainstream like it used to be, there's still a lot of artists who are, you know, true to the roots of hip-hop who still do freestyle and live by that. You know, it's a lot of artists who don't even write rhymes because they live by the freestyle. Even though it's not mainstream like it used to be, it's still relevant in the game, and I think more and more artists are going back to, you know, to the foundation of where it used to be. I definitely believe
it's the
that.
Fun. You know what I'm saying?
And it's enjoyment. Yeah.
It's the fun.
It's fun. It's,
especially,
you know,
if you could battle. You know what I'm saying? It's, not everybody. We'll say like, oh, I don't freestyle. A lot of rappers will be like, I don't freestyle. I write. You know what I'm saying? But when they alone or they with somebody they comfortable with, they freestyle. Right. You know what I'm saying?
You get a couple drinks in
them. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? They clown each other and they be freestyling. So freestyle is different from the music that's going out there on out there, because it's something that is really freestyling is something you just really spin reality. You just really like taking stuff you see or what you thinking and you just combine the words. So you know what I mean? It go with the culture, you know what I'm saying?
I think to be a good freestyle artist, it takes confidence for one, you know, because it's it takes a lot of courage to get, you know, in a cipher with a bunch of strangers or a bunch of your peers and actually say something that you have no clue how it's going to sound when it comes out. One of the good things about freestyling is you have to be educated. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have to be quick on your toes and you have to be able to pull things and make it, it's almost like a game. You know what I'm saying? You have to make things make sense and rhyme just off the top of your head.
And you better be prepared too. You gotta have some type of readiness, you know what I'm saying? Prepare yourself, you know what I'm saying?
You gotta do your homework.
Preparing himself, mm-hmm. and he coming to tear you out.